here. I couldn't get it to work with Google, so I am gonna power this guy up and I'm gonna hook it up to my iPhone connected. All right, so according to online, the instructions say a short tap for this will activate Siri. So let's see. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, it does work. Didn't work with Google. Hey Siri. Yep. Alright guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for the features of this and the review of this Bluetooth headset. And as you see, I did have some problems getting it to working properly with my Android phone. All the other features worked except for the voice assistant. For some reason, I could not get the voice assistant to work. I do have a Google Pixel 6. I don't know if it's for that for all Android phones or for just my Pixel that I couldn't get the voice assistant to work. As you did see, when I hooked up an iPhone, and that was an older iPhone, that was an older iPhone mini, and the voice assistant worked fine by double tapping on it. The other thing to mention is this does not, at least I've not seen anywhere in the instructions or anywhere on the box, mentioning anything about connecting to other riders. So if you're looking for a headset where you want to communicate with other riders, this does not look like it could do it. I didn't see anywhere in the instructions how to pair with another rider, nothing on the box. So I'm assuming you can't, because usually they will advertise that. But this doesn't say anything about connecting to other riders. So if you're looking for a decent Bluetooth headset for all you want to do is listen to music and get GPS navigation and take phone calls, this is actually pretty good. The voice quality was actually, I should say the audio quality was actually very good. Music sounded good, it sounded full, didn't sound too tinny, definitely had enough volume. It's got excellent battery life. So under $30, this is actually a pretty decent thing if all you're looking for is Bluetooth connectivity. Some of the other headsets may be more expensive, but may also have features that you don't need. If, like I said, if all you're looking for is Bluetooth, then this is actually